going, everyone? It's Ryan again with Off Leash Canine Training San Jose. We have Callie here. She is a one-year-old German Shepherd. She's quite the driven puppy, jumping on people. She's pretty mouthy. She pulls on the leash. All the typical puppy stuff that we're gonna work on her focus and her stability to be able to stay in her commands. I'm not sure if she knows any obedience as of yet, but we're gonna find out. So let's go ahead and see what she knows, and we'll go from there. Callie, come. Callie, come. Callie, sit. Callie, sit. Callie, down. Sit. Callie, sit. Down. Looks like she does know. She came pretty decent when I asked her. She sat, she downed. Let's see if she knows how to heel. Ready? Heel. Heel, 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 heel. Heel. Heel, Callie, heel. Callie, heel. So looks like she's, she really doesn't have any focus on me. She knows a little bit as far as come sit. But that's about it, and I guarantee you with the distractions added in, dog distractions and people distractions, she's definitely not going to be able to complete that as of now. So that's definitely something that we're going to be working on, but go ahead and check back in 2 weeks and see her great progress. Thank you.
Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.